We're going to be modifying just some slight tweaks to our services in September, not service time changes. Everyone's like, good. No, basically, a while back, we've been praying and processing about launching an additional Sunday night service at 5. And just after some prayer and just really praying through that, not feeling like that's the most advantageous thing for us to do as a church for this season. We're praying about some other opportunities instead to keep reaching out to new people who don't know the Lord. But what we are doing on Sunday night is we're adding some children's ministry elements and some youth ministry elements so that all the services, 8:15, 9:30, 11 o'clock, 6:30, will be the same. All right, same teacher, same worship, everything will be the same. So you have options now. You can come on Sunday night and get service, which we've had that for the long time, but it's been mostly exclusively geared toward young adults. And so now we're going to have across the board opportunity for families in the evenings and also opportunities for young adults as well. And so what about 707? Well, 707 has always been more than just a service. We have a young adult community that's vibrant. And we hired a pastor last year, Josh Stone, to help continue to reach after young adults. And so I'm going to invite Josh to come up. He's going to talk a little bit about what other offerings we have other than the worship services for young adults. But in the meantime, September 7th, and there's a little section in your program that really talks about the details of that. There'll be some add-ons, and we're going to beef up some of the services, so we're very excited about that.
Yeah, and as Chad said, 707 has always been more than a service. It's a young adult community. And if you are in here, you're a young adult. I don't know, what's a young adult? Well, it's like 18 to mid-ish 30s. Really, you know, if you consider yourself a young adult and you're not delusional, then you are welcome in our community as young adults. So Chad is not, okay. Yeah, 707 is our young adult community. And I want to tell you a little bit about it. There's a card in your bulletin, if you want to grab that. And you'll see on the screen as well. We do things like in these arcs. We do retreats and social events and concerts. Those are a regular part of what we do, but they're only on occasion. But underneath those arcs, that's the engine of what makes our young adult community work. First, it is our life groups. They meet 2, 3, sometimes 4 times a month. It's groups of 6, 8, 10, 12 young adults who get together, they pray, study the word, see how things are going on. And those life groups, all of our life groups once a month for our young adult ministry meet together in what we call Tabernacle. Tabernacle is a once a month young adult gathering on Friday evenings where we look at a theme, one theme a month. And each theme, each month will be a different theme. On September, we're talking about the idea of wandering, like the nation of Israel, where we have been, we're a people who has a promise, but don't quite feel like we've gotten there yet. October, we're going to talk about the theme of control and fear and anxiety. November, the theme of hungering and thirsting after righteousness. And December, the theme of loneliness. So that's a once a month young adult gathering, specifically for young adults. And then out of our life groups, through our tabernacles, we are serious as a young adult community about what God's doing to restore people and places to the way that God has intended them to be. Every life group is challenged to serve in ways in our community to see them be restored to God, to one another, and to the way that they are meant to be. And for example, last Tuesday, we had about 18 young adults come together and be trained on how to mentor some of the 600 or some odd refugees that come into Northeast Ohio each year. So if you're a young adult or you know a young adult and you think, hey, this is something that I'd be interested in, I want to be part of a community seeking after Christ, doing good works in His name, well, I'm challenging you to do two things. First, after service, you go out the door and take a right. Myself, my wife, and some young adult leaders are going to be there just to meet you, just to get acquainted and answer any of your questions. We have some, you know, Panera bagels, some coffee and stuff there. We'd love to meet you. Second, go to the tribe game with us after the baptism on Saturday. If you're new to young adult ministry, we've got half price tickets for you. We've got a block of 50 that we're all going down and having fun. It's the annual Rock and Blast, so there's fireworks afterwards. So if you're a young adult, never been part of 707, you maybe thought it was just a service. Well, I invite you to come. Introduce yourself. I'd love to meet you and love to see if you can play a part in what God's doing with our young adults here at CVC.
Great, Josh. Thanks. So be praying for our young adults. And so we're excited about what's happening with young adult ministry as well as our worship services.